Thank you. My dad life started very early, but I want to say, I bet most of you didn't think to see a man of my age cross the stage tonight. One, I probably bought my first leather before most of you were born. I'm not a Tom of Finland picture. I'm just an ordinary leather man like you. We all are, together, but each of us is special. My leather life started when I was 16 or 17, and I saw pictures of a guy called Ledermeister, Leathermaster, and after that, followed by Tom of Finland. It blew my mind. So I went out and blew a good couple of other guys too. I was born a good Catholic guy, and I grew up a good Catholic, and for the first 50 years of my life, I tried to pray the gay away. Didn't work.
No.
It took 17, I fell in love with someone. We lived together for 20 years. He died of a heart attack in my arms, and 2 years later, I was HIV positive. I waited 17 years. By then I had a full set of leathers, but I knew no leathermen, I had nowhere to go, and no one to do. Then I met my husband, my wonderful, sexy, exciting husband, Yaku, and I married him. And he introduced me to the leather world and the leather community. I've never looked back, unless my legs were well spread. Suddenly, SA Leather said, we need someone. And I had the balls to stand up and say, I know who I am, I am who I am, and I am proudly leather.
That's it.